Hey, I just found out how to make your own slushie at home. You can just, I'll do the first part and then the next part. The first part is actually very good. So I made this, it's very good. It has ice and it has my favorite drink, Coca-Cola vanilla. So how did I make it? Well, I first took a Coca-Cola can, put it in here, vanilla. Boom, boom, boom. You can make your own any kind of soda you want or drink. I would not recommend water. It's not good. But then I put syrup, honey in it. So it was and then I freeze it for about, I would say 1 hour. Then it would come out like this. Next, when it's hot outside, make one of these for yourself. Or even when it's hot outside, make one for yourself. This will keep you refreshed, and it's very, very yummy. Okay, thank you. Bye-bye.